What's up, everybody? So for today's video, we're gonna be checking out Kendrick Lamar, Euphoria. Bro, so here's the deal, bro. I was listening to this song. I listened to like 58 seconds of it, almost a minute of this shit. And there's this bar. It wasn't really a bar, but it's just basically what he said, man. He basically said, "You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist." And it's just like, man, all I gotta say, bro, is Kendrick 1, Drake 0, motherfucker, let's get it. That's all I gotta say, man. Anyways, man, let's just get this shit. This one's called Euphoria. If y'all don't know what Euphoria means, Euphoria is whatever this says right here. Fuck the ads, bro.
And we're back.
Fuck the ads.
The team is looking down the barrel of 455.
But yo, beef is just fucking crazy, bro.
Euphoria.
You're not a rap artist, you were scared. Oh my
them
god.
Superpowers getting neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful.
Ooh, I calculate you're moving you're just like a degenerate. Hold up, bro. Hey, man. Hey, if you like Drake, look. Motherfucker got ghostwriters, okay? Motherfucker copies flows.
Generate heavy antique spirals. The famous actor we want. Superpowers getting neutral. Them superpowers getting neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. I calculate you're not as calculated. I can even predict your angle. Fabricating stories on the family front, cause you heard Mr. Morale. A pathetic master manipulator. I can smell the tails on you now. You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. I make music that electrifying. You make music that pacifying. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and a habitual liar too.
But don't tell me hold on.
Music that electrifying. You make music that pacifying. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and a habitual liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
Damn.
Shoo.
Let's go.
I'm out the way, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper, nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, made his own voice in them types, LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by your throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away? Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down? Like with a poker face, have you ever paid 500 thou like to an open case? Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight.
I hate when I rap or talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then I hop online, like pray for my city, he faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be shun.
Like to an open case, well I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight.
I hate when I rap or talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then I hop online, like pray for my city, he faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be junior, they must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park his son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. Oh God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make pot turn in his grave. Cut the finish, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your finish, you don't work when shaky. I park your son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. Oh God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make pot turn in his grave. Cut the finish, you got shit twisted. What? got a ring on God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let it no more. Okay, there's three ghosts left and nickel make pot turn in his grave.
Cut the bro.
What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me. I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay, there's three ghosts left and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death and in 8 bars I'll explain their phrase. It's not nobody can tell me. I don't want to talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Yeah, Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning again on him. You think about pushing me. He's Terrence Thornton, I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal. This a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we. It's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crash something. You're my first one, but the last one. It's a classic. You don't have one. Let your...
Yo, Kendrick going crazy, bro. Kendrick going crazy, bro. Oh, shit, bro. Yo, amen. Amen. Drake got ghostwriters, okay? All I gotta say, bro. He copies flows, bro. Yo, YNW Melly, bro.
About
that shit's crazy,
bro. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we. It's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crash something. Yeah, my first one like my last one. It's a classic, you don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that. Didn't tell them where you get your abs from. V12, it's a fast one. Last one, headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? A top dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit, only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. Surprised you wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga, but that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. Ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him? Bet. When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition.
Hey, man. Hey, bro. Dude, Kendrick's fucking cooking, bro.
For the year, you better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? A top dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit, only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. Surprised you wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga, but that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. You ain't even gotta be diva, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him? Bet. When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you. You assigned to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try cease and desist on a like that record. Oh, what? You ain't like that record? Back to back. I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all
thinking my life is rap. That's whole shit. I got a son to raise, but I can see you don't know nothing about that. Waking them up, know nothing about that. Then tell them to pray, know nothing about that. And giving them tools to walk through life like day by day, know nothing about that. Teaching them morals, integrity, discipline. Listen, man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you, yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joel Osteen. Funny he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'm a blick niggas all in the coffee. Yeah, over here niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast, and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. You can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I be a New Hall King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blammy, Crody. Tell me your cheese and farm. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like, Phil go punt y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas and fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. Psst, that's something you don't wanna do.
Ooh.
Ooh.
We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop.
Amen, 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 amen. Kendrick Lamar. One. Drake. Zero. All I gotta fucking say, bro. That's all I gotta say. That's all I'm gonna say, bro. Shit.